Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Today we're doing under eye. Everyone wants to know about the under eye, one of the most difficult areas we do. I almost always start with platelet-rich fiber unless it's really deep or they need surgery. But even if it's surgical, we need to make the skin better. Let's go to a video. I'll show you what I do for platelet-rich fibrin under the eyes. So platelet-rich fibrin is a blood product. We draw the blood, spin it down. It's a slow spin speed so we don't damage the cells. I'm using a microcannula. Here I'm using a 25 gauge. The bigger the better. I make an opening. What I'm doing is I want to tighten the skin. Everyone wants a better under eye. It's important to use other products like skin cream and topicals, but also we don't want to fill it a lot. Platelet-rich fibrin, here I'm adding it. We do have a few red cells, but most important in the speed, it forms a fibrous clot, and also we have white cells, which are all important. About 1 cc to 1.5 cc per side is ideal. Our patient here actually has a wonderful under eye. You can see a small bruise in the front. We did some mesotoxin, but also this is her second PRF. So we're entering with the cannula. If you want to get the lateral orbital rim, you certainly can, but here we're just concentrating on the under eye. We did the mesotoxin under the eye first. We find the opening. Sometimes it's a little hard, and if you need to go in again, you can do that with the needle, but in general, you can push a little bit because there's not a lot of pain below the dermal surface. I inject some product, I make a potential space. PRF does not sting. Platelet-rich plasma, PRP, often stings. PRF, there's no heparin or sodium citrate, and that's what makes it work because we form a fibrous clot. You get slow release of growth factors for a beautiful, tight under eye in the most natural way without fillers much of the time. So that's PRF under the eye. Let us know what you use, what are your favorite things to treat the under eye here in the notes below on the YouTube channel. Subscribe for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.